I'm with the amazing Cassie DePaiva of One Life to Live. And oh my God, I'm so sorry.
I'm sad.
I'm looking at you as someone I've loved and watched work for so many years, And I wanted to reach out to you because I know what the show means to you and how amazing you've been in it.
I'm certainly going to miss Landview. I'm going to miss Blair, and I'm more importantly, I'm going to miss the fans. And people go, oh, how are you doing? I said, well, I'm kind of grieving. But tonight I'm here to celebrate the genre.
Absolutely.
And I'm very proud, and I'm very proud to represent. I'm very proud to represent One Life to Live, who keeps going up.
One Life to Live is kicking ass right now.
My theory is they're just going to move us straight to nighttime. No. So we'll see.
No, they'll go, they are.
There you go.
How is it having Roger Howarth back on the show?
I couldn't be having more fun between Ted King, Roger Howarth, and Trevor St. John. What's a girl to do? So, I mean, I'm loving it. And Roger is, it's kind of strange actually having him back because so much time has gone by. But it's wonderful. And I think Todd and Blair hopefully will be back in action, you know, as the fans really wanted to see.
Is that what you would like to see as the ending for her?
Oh, heck yeah. I would like to see. If I had to,
you had to
write an ending, I would like to see Blair and Todd of old take back the reins and kick some butt.